Okay, this is trench art. The soldiers were very, very talented, and they weren't in the trenches 24/7 through the whole of the period. And when they had spare time, they used their skills to produce these items from shells and from cases. Absolutely beautiful little aeroplanes and tobacco pouches, and really interesting. And this is something which is very popular with collectors nowadays. And we've got quite an extensive range of it here in the museum.